Turn three, two cards untapped, and we almost have one in the fence. Tony Stewart got into the back of Ricky Stenhouse and almost turned Stenhouse around in three. That's good. The exit coming out of turn four. The man with four.